I think for everybody, in order to be successful, there are five steps that you go through, essentially. That everybody has their goals. What is their goal and the passion? So you have goals. And then what happens is you're going after your goals and you encounter your problems. Okay. So encountering problems. And then the big difference between people is how they approach those problems. People who get bummed out by the problems don't learn from them. Who learns from them? So those who recognize that problems are exciting, that they get into those, you know, problems or mistakes. Mistakes are learning experiences. The pain that comes from that mistake. Every time you have pain, it's an indication that something's at odds. And so the people who have the pain are the people then who will go into that, realize that if they solve that pain, solve that problem, understand what that is representative of, not just the one problem, but that problem is a certain type of problem that will happen over and over and over again in your life. And if you can solve, how do I deal with that kind of problem? And so diagnose. The third thing that everybody needs to do is, if they have problems on the way to their goals, that they diagnose those problems and they get to the root cause, the real root cause. The real root cause is typically what people are like. Can you go to what you're like? Can you go to your mistakes? Can you go to your weaknesses? Right? Can you go to other people's mistakes and weaknesses? Some people, because of an ego barrier, can't do that. And so if they don't recognize their own mistakes, their own weaknesses, or others' mistakes and weaknesses, what the root cause being what they're like, because of ego barriers, if they can't go there, they're going to repeat those mistakes. They're going to have them over and over again. So it's the process, essentially, of saying at that stage, what am I like? Everybody has strengths and everybody has weaknesses. The weaknesses are the other side of the strengths. So let's say if you're a right brain, creative person, you may not be reliable, because just the way you think necessitates you to think a certain way. That means you can't think in another way. That means you're going to keep bumping into that thing that's standing in your way. But unless you can embrace, I'm not reliable, right, and deal with it, you won't get around it. It's still going to continue to be a barrier, right? So the diagnosis to the root cause is important. So then, if you diagnose it, then you have to design, what are you going to do about it that works?